Thank you.
Bullshit. And
anyway. I still haven't found what I'm looking for. But I will someday.
Oh,
the Reverend Martin Luther King. A great American hero at a time when America needs real heroes. This is the Unforgettable Fire.
from the tree of pain, from the firefly, the red orange glow. I see the face of fear. Of a royal flush, just peeling off those dollar bills, slapping them down. 100, 200, and I can see those fighter planes. President Reagan comes up to me, and I can see those fighter planes. And Colonel Oliver North comes up to me. I can see those spider planes. Across the mud huts where the children sleep, through the valleys and the quiet city streets, we take the staircase to the first floor. We turn the key and slowly unlock the door. A man breathes into a saxophone. Through the walls we hear the city roar. Outside is America. Today it's Munich. Yeah! Who run into the arms of America.
Ho! 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 riders on the storm. Riders on the storm. Into this house we're born. Riders on the storm. So the hands that build can also pull down. Even the hands of love. Even the hands of love.
Run the sun. special. Oh, you, they heard of you. At a U2 concert, we send out a signal. We send out a signal to Beirut, to Belfast, to Chile, Salvador, South Africa. No more sex. No more. No more. No more. No more. Wipe your tears away. Wipe your tears away. Wipe your blood.
Have a roof to blow it off. This is a song we learned when we were on tour in America, driving through America, discovered some great music, old blues music, some country music, even some gospel music. This is a song, it takes three chords for this song. That's a C. That's an A minor. And that's an F. Edge has been giving me guitar lessons. He says I'm not a very good guitar player, but if I work really hard at it, I'll be able to play this song written by Curtis Mayfield. It's called People Get Ready. There's a train coming, picking up passengers, coast to coast. Faith is the key, to open the doors and the borders. You don't need no ticket, you just thank the Lord. Yeah! For the hopeless sinner who would hurt all mankind just to save his own. God have mercy, I'm a hopeless sinner, but I know there's a hiding place behind the kingdom's throne. I say, people get ready, there's a train of coming, picking up passengers. Guitar players from Munich. Michael, I asked him, was he in a band? He says he wasn't in a band, but maybe tomorrow he will be. All right, Michael. When we come back to Munich, another 3,000 rock and roll bands, all right? Written in the city of Dublin, about a Dublin boy who took it just too far.
twist and turn away. If you tear yourself in two again, if I could, you know I would. If I could, I would let it go. cover. Shiny magazine, I had the grace to hold myself while rows around you crawl. They crawl out of the woodwork onto stages in Wolverstein in town. I have the grace to hold myself.
Dangerous lover. Lover is called heroin. There's no hero, only a corpse lying rotten and stinking in the doorways and the stairways to the higher world.
Thank you. of love.
she wants more than a party. But she won't tell me her name. Oh no, not me. Does all that he can. Wham, bam. But he won't tell me his name. Oh no, not me.
To play, we've only played it once before. It's a song called Spanish Eyes. It's kind of a rock and roll song. Coming down like rain in those Spanish eyes. Spanish eyes. Oh. Hey, hey, hey. Oh, baby, hang on. Hey, hey, hey. You know that night is young. See, I love the way you talk to me. And I love the way you walk with me. Coming down like rain in those Spanish eyes. Spanish eyes. Across the world, the green and gold, but it's them Spanish eyes that get me home, home again. Hey, hey. Oh, baby, the way you
Storm, we reach the shore. We give it all.
The first time we played here in Munich, we played a little small club called the Sugar Shack. And I think we walked on stage, it was about maybe 1 o'clock in the morning, I think. And we had been drinking alcohol. Bavarian schnapps. And because it was way past our bedtime, we were all very drunk and in fact, we fell asleep in the dressing room before we came on stage. And our manager, Paul McGuinness, was shaking us, saying, "But you have the whole of Germany outside, you must wake up." And we said, no, we want to sleep. But I didn't know it was going to be like this. So now when we drink Bavarian alcohol, we drink it after the gig, not before. Thanks a lot. God bless. Good night. This is 40.
Sing it!